So Alyssa Carey, you're actually hosting the Junos. Can you talk a little bit about doing that and your decision to do that?
Well, they asked me a couple months ago, and it was, I admittedly was a little reluctant at first because I feel like this is such a huge deal, and I've watched the Junos for years, so there's a lot of pressure, and I was like, I don't know if I could do this. I was very confused at why they asked me, but I think eventually I was like, you know what, I would totally like just regret it if I didn't do it, and it's such a big deal. I've you know, dreamt of being here, period, for years, and the fact that now I've made it this far, and it's, I don't even know, like, what, my fourth year being at the Junos? Fourth year? It's crazy. I'm like, you know what? It's time to take the next step. I'm going to try. If anything bad happens, who cares? Whatever. It's life.
It's a good attitude to have. We're SoCan, so we like to talk about songwriting. And I know that increasingly as your career has gone on, you've taken more and more control of that and more of your own songwriting. So can you talk a little bit about succeeding with multiple nominations with your own songs?
It's, oh my gosh, it's the best. I mean, getting the nomination for Songwriter of the Year, I think that was presented by SoCan. But yeah, I am like so honored. I think that's my favorite part of what I do is getting, you know, being able to write out my feelings and have people connect in whatever way they can. And being acknowledged for that as a young girl in the pop world means so much. And I've been so adamant, you know, since my first album of writing every lyric of mine on my own. And I'm just really glad that people see that and believe me, because a lot of people are always like, you know, like, did you really do that? Like, what man was really behind this? And I'm like, no, it's me. So it's really, really beautiful. And I'm just like really touched by that nomination, honestly.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Appreciate it.